बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु, गुड मॉर्निंग, हैव अ नाइस डे टू यू ऑल। ओके, नाउ दिस इज़ योर मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लास टाइम। सो फॉर मैथ्स क्लास यू नीड टुडे योर मैथ्स एक्सेल बुक, पुट योर स्टेशनरी विद यू, पेंसिल रबर, योर इरेजर, योर शॉर्पनर, ओके, पुट योर ज्योमेट्री बॉक्स और योर पाउच विद यू। दिस इज़ टाइम टू स्टार्ट योर वर्क। फर्स्ट यू विल राइट द डेट थर्सडे 17 सितंबर 2020 ऑन योर नोटबुक, नो ऑन योर मैथ्स एक्सेल बुक। टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज गेसिंग एंड काउंटिंग टू 12। गेसिंग एंड काउंटिंग टू 12 इज़ योर टुडेज़ टॉपिक। फर्स्ट यू विल गेस द नंबर एंड देन यू विल राइट द नंबर, एक्यूरेट नंबर विद द पिक्चर। You will count them, the pictures, and then you will write the numbers. First guess and then write them in the circle. Okay, let's take out maths Excel book, page number 14. Start our classwork C.W. 17.9.2020. First write down this date and classwork on your maths book. Today's topic, as I told you, is guessing and counting to 12. Okay, and this is page number 14. Look at the pictures. There are pictures and this on this page of jeep. These are jeeps. First, what will you do? There is a square like this here, which I hide it, and there is one more circle here. Look, I pasted a page on it. First, guess what will you do? Look at these objects which are on your book or the pictures, and then guess how many pictures are these. No need to count first, just guess. I guess these are 10 jeeps. I guess these are 10 jeeps. Okay, now what to do now? Here, count and write. First you will guess how many pictures are these, and then you will count and then write. Now count them: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What is the answer? 12. Okay, now I'm going to put this page over here on my table. Okay, there is a number under this page, that is 10. I guess these are 10 jeeps, but when we count, these are 12. Okay, there are boys and girls in this picture. Can you guess, please, how many are these? No need to count. No need to count. Just tell me, how many are these? Yes, these are, I think, or I guess, these are 9. They are 9. Let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is 8. Teacher is wrong. These are 8. Now again, guess about these puppies or the dogs. Can you tell me how many are these? Yes. Can I count them? No. First I will guess how many are these. I think these are 11. Okay, but what to do next? Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are 10. Teacher guess that these are 11 puppies, but these are 10 in number. Okay. Now, on the next page, this was your homework page, but today we will do the both pages in your classwork. Okay. First, guess how many bananas are there. I think, or I guess, these are 10. I guess there are 10 bananas. No? Okay, let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are 9. But teacher guess that these are 10 bananas. Actually, they are 9. When we count the bananas, these are 9. Now, there are monkeys in this picture. Okay, now you guess how many monkeys are there. I think you will count till 12, because there is written 12 on your page, so you can count till 12. So here I thought they are 12. I think they are 12. No, let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh yes, teacher is right. These are 12 monkeys. Teacher guess that there are 12 monkeys. Oh, then we start the counting. And after counting, these are 12 monkeys. Wow, teacher is right this time. Now I'm going to give a star to me. Okay, now look at these shells. How many are these? I think they are 9. I guess these are 9. But let's start counting. Let's see how many are these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, teacher is again wrong. These are 11. First, what to do? First, guess the number of these pictures right here, which you guess the number, and then what will you do in the next page, in the next step? You will count these and write the actual number here. Okay, count the pictures and write here. Page number 14 and page number 15 is your classwork. Page number 14 and 15 is your classwork. Okay, do your classwork. Have a nice day. Take care. Allah Hafiz.